Hey guys, welcome back to another Icivics video. Today we're doing counties work. That sound kinda spooked me a little. Do you want to try your hand at running your own county government? In counties work, you can. You will need to stay on top of present requests to develop a local community. Okay, yeah. Nah. Believe it or not, the Icivics has a Texas version. Why Texas? Is Texas its own country? This music slaps. Oh, let's type it, San Cristobal County, Parish, Borough, County. Yeah. Let's get this dude, big head guy. County chair, county executive, county supervisor. Yeah, county supervisor. Yeah, let's go with that. Alright. Damn right I am. Exactly right. Sorry, she just had a Texas accent and I had to like get it, go over here. Yeah, we'll go to the got it. Let's take you over there, son.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm confident that I can get a lot. Thanks very much. Yeah. This screen. There you go. Yeah. Sales tax. Not enough. Tax more. Oh, hello, sir. Okay, taxes, the tax departments, I think.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, what's this? Yeah, let's see. Park, transitional housing, which is like homeless people. I don't have enough for any of this. 3% approval, health clinic, courthouse. I don't know. Dude, this is a very small county. Let's take you over there, son. OSHA, we're coming after you. Don't have the funding right now. That's a popular request? What? That does not seem like a popular request. Yeah, more taxes. Community health, there we go. You can tell that. No, no babies. No babies allowed in the hospital. Okay, well, we'll take you right here, human services.
Welcome, what can we do for you today? Certainly. Thanks for the request. Certainly, we will help you with that. Sure.
The human service lady is like, thank you. How may we serve you today? Thank you. Thank you for bringing this project in. It's a pleasure. Sure.
Let's do it.
Hello. How may we help you today?
Damn it, this stuff isn't.
Yeah, what do you want?
By any chance, was it a Nigerian prince? Where, you know what? No. I'm sorry, I can't. I thought they were simple enough. Sure, the wreck. Yeah! Right, what do you want? Sure, take you over here.
Hello.
Okay, we'll wait for taxes. There we go.
Welcome. Certainly. Thanks for the request.
That would be finance department? Wait for taxes to come in. Come on. There we go. Yeah. Okay, yeah, records department. Take you there. Get over here.
Yay!
Just wait. And you increase taxes. The rest of the county, recent county audit resulted in an A+ report, which makes for better as a taxpayer. I voted first time thanks to a simpler system. Happy to participate in the political process. The school bus system saved me so much time and gas. 64% approval, 13 requests fulfilled. County website, dancing hamster. Very good. I love her priorities. So that is our net, that's our net income. This is our gross income. This is our net, this is our gross, cost that you deduct. This is our gross income. That's our net income. I'll increase taxes. I have to increase taxes. Okay. Let's develop this area. And build a park. Yeah, what? Okay, cool. That's Chris.
Yeah, wait.
Yeah, okay. The hell?
Help.
Woo! Power stored following a recent 3.2 magnitude earthquake. Although this quake was considered minor by seismologists, the community's infrastructure was unrepaired. Mike Richter, one of several residents of Power, said, "I'm grateful for the fine folks at Public Works for getting things fixed up quickly." Okay, cool. That's human services, I think. So, isn't it? Or maybe it's this thing, community health. Oh, yeah, good call. Yeah. Finance department. You come to the right place. That's records. Yay! Yeah, taxes are the animals are a burden on our society. We should have them pay taxes because pets need to pay their fair share. Yeah, records department. I'll show you there, ma'am. Wow, I increased taxes like twofold, and these people are still happy with me. I thought this was a country where people hated taxes. Let's get you this. Okay, well that's public works, transportation.
Hi there, the crew will help with that.
That is, I think, right here, isn't it?
No problem, we can help.
Oh, what's here? Vegetable garden, recycling center, nursing home, housing, elementary school. I need 800,000. Okay, yeah. Now I have a school because I'm filming my promise.
Hey, get over here.
I don't like charter schools, but okay.
Hello, how can I help you?
Okay, well then we'll go to the justice system again. I can probably, keep taxes the same. Let's get the more expensive stuff done. Oh, that sucks, but we'll get to it here.
Hi there!
That's records. Wow, look, 97%! People love me. I'm very good.
Does it work?
Oh, okay.
Hello, how may I help you?
Okay, we'll go to Justice Department. Yay! Oh, 2,500,000. I think it's this. Yeah, coroner's office. No problem, we can help. That would be finance department, I think. We need a fire station. Maybe 800,000? Okay, yeah, there we go. Alright. Having an additional firehouse in the area makes my family feel much safer. The county did a great job with resurfacing the streets of my neighborhood, and nary a pothole to be seen. The finance department provided great information about the government employee pay scales. Oh, look, our county is growing super big. County residents demand articles shorter than tweets. Pool barf. Midlife pool barfers will be caught. Yes, if you barf in a pool, you will be caught. You will be put in jail. That is a... I don't think so. No change. So about this area. Playground, fairground. Let's see, fairground. Oh, convention center. Damn. No. What? Well, diamonds? What does that have to do? Okay, yeah, whatever. Certainly. Welcome. Certainly. Welcome. Certainly. That is finance department. What? Okay, yeah. Oh, I think I know now. Welcome. Certainly. Yay! Alright, let's get the most expensive ones out of the way. Justice Department? Yeah. Yay! No. Well, I love the thought, but sorry, man. I'm almost to getting that convention center. I need it. Hello! Hola! Okay, well then, wait, hold on. Actually, no, right here. Fine, how about this? Oh, I'm almost gonna get that convention center. I need it to increase population. Okay. Welcome, certainly. Actually, wait, no. We need the... Sorry, but I need the convention center. That, I think, belongs in records. What? It says property! Alright. Oh, wait, no, actually. Okay, well, how about this? What? How about education?
Hello. Hello.
Maybe I'm related to a president. Sure, the right. Okay, so we take you here.
Hello.
2,500,000. Oh wait, no. Hold on. Alright, we need the expensive properties. That's records department. Ah! Sorry. I can't help you. I don't have the money. Okay, yeah, budgeting, finance department.
You come to the right place.
Yay! That is community health, I think.
What?
Okay, you know what? No, I'm sorry, I can't help you. I can't help you. I'm sorry. What about public works and transportation? Actually, wait, no. Health department. What? Are you kidding me? How about this? Alright, yeah, you know what? No.
Welcome.
Certainly. Hello. The new GED program is helping student residents across the county. The convention centers bring all kinds of people to the area. Local businesses are booming. The additional staff and human services have made the adoption process so much better. Look at this. Free yarn. Ugly scarves are being unwound and given away. Be there. Race Tuesday. Come see Turtles race at the county fair. Residents fulfilled 14, 97% approval. Nah. Taxes are fine. I have 17 million. History Museum. That is finance department. Holy shit, I have 15 million in funds. That is, yep. 100% approval. I'm gonna get elected a million terms. Yeah, I'm gonna get a million, terms. Seriously, this is not enough population. Not enough.
Hello.
Returning home after serving in combat is difficult.
Welcome, certainly. Alright, let's get you over here. Welcome, certainly. Records department, I think.
Jeez, this county isn't even anywhere near my county's population. It's nowhere near. County's gas lines are getting old, no shit. I don't have anything to spend my money on. I'm just getting more and more and more and more money. Maybe I can spend some of that money to invade other counties. And then I can create an empire. We can help with that. Let's get you over here. Yeah, we're gonna have to invade other counties. Should? No, it's more like have to. We can help with that. This is not enough population. We need more. What? What the hell? Okay. Operations have resumed at departments across the county today, including a finance system outage that made project funds inaccessible. I'm really embarrassed, said Brenda Barber, administration assistant whose ice chai latte spilled in a critical computer system. Now, one liquid asset in our finance computers can't handle. Ha ha ha. Also, she should be fired. The one liquid acid that their computers can't handle. Ha, funny. Justice.
No problem.
Mental illness, community health, let's get to it.
Oh. Let's do it. Hi there. Hi there, let's get to work on these roads. They haven't been paved since 1892.
Matt's, Public Works.
Hi there. Of course, the crew will get to work on that right away.
Jetpacks.
Wait, let's hold elections once a week?
No! No, we are not holding elections once a week. That means I'll be voted out. Yes, we definitely need that. I have a student, running out of room.
Hello.
That sounds good, but sorry, it'll starve the other counties. Hey, look at that, nowhere near. All right, I got back from the news museum, and it's so fantastic. I learned a lot. Icivics teachers get payroll information as county employees, a new online hook. Save a bridge maker for safer trips. Thanks for keeping an eye on them. Our county grew to that much. Broken garage sale, broken flashlights, ball caps, torn shirts, and more. Wrap off today. Wrap out denied by the county government. Be there. County resident satisfaction poll show 100% approval. And that means I got elected to another term. Oh, yep. Oh yeah! Alright, that's it.